seen anything a man still dreaming of. Pause. Stop the clock. If I get ripped off, will I give a fuck or not? Would it be too aggy? This is how I'm feeling. Beat you up, smack you from the floor to the ceiling. Stop. We got all this shakes at base weight. I don't want to go out of space. Did you have to win? That's what anyone in the business has to train.
Has it working for him? Nice counter. He jabs to the head and throws a straight right hand to the body. One two-punch combo. That's the kind of punching you want to see from the assassin. Good classic boxing style there. That's the kind of style you'll see in boxing textbooks. Two punches land in rapid succession for the assassin. He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. He's putting his punches together well. A couple of nice punches from the assassin. Without question, I'd say that was a better round for Mr. Untouchable. Mr. Untouchable will not relent and just keeps winning rounds. Let's examine how he took that last one. Let's get another look at some of the action from the last round. Nice two-punch combination lands with authority.